Disappointing the Snotskin chieftain fell so easily. Perhaps the Firebelly goblins will be made of sturdier stuff. They understand strength, speak with violence, and everything they say is drenched in hatred. Turns out I'm fluent in Firebelly.
death is upon you. You can't do that here. You can't cast that spell here.
Gepard did well luring the Imperials into the spider's lair. I wonder what the bait was. I usually forsake such trickery for more direct solutions. Deceit and manipulation are more sadistic style. But results are results.
Thank you. You are gravely wounded.
You've gained a level. have my gratitude, dear hero. But there's no time to celebrate. I overheard the goblins plotting a new assault. They found an ancient dwarven automaton in the excavated workshop. Hurry, before the goblins repair that death machine.
Thank you.
carry anymore. Your pack is full.
Level up.
Is full.
Firebellies have unearthed an ancient dwarven ruin. I put the Firebellies to work cobbling together an old dwarven automaton to stop the nuisance. Strong touch is almost.
Cast that. You can't cast that here. You are wounded. new quest.
Recruit, good job on rescuing our officers. It appears that Yapper is behind this farce. As usual, I have Kennick demanding one thing and Zaya insisting on another. Kennick thinks we should execute Yapper, and Zaya thinks we should bargain with him. We're going to try Zaya's plan. Maybe we can get something useful out of him. Speak to Yapper and see you.
What can I get you?
You're gravely wounded. Level. Heavy.
Bye.
pack is full. You are overburdened.
is wounded.
Your pet is hurting. Your pet is taking damage. Your pet is wounded. You are dying.
Wow.
is full.
Themselves feel important? Do they simply crave dominion over smaller creatures? Why not battle something their own size? Pathetic.
full.
I do not understand humans' love of pets. Is it to make themselves feel important? Do they simply crave dominion over smaller creatures? Why not battle something their own size? The theft.
Your pet is taking damage. Your pet is running away.
Dead.
Ha ha ha!
They're hurting your pet. You are overloaded. You can't carry anymore. Overloaded.
my precious Baron. Not as calculating as Varys, nor vicious as Savista, but reliable. Stalwart. She has surpassed my expectations. Perhaps I will not destroy Brawl once I'm done with her.
Your pet is hurt. Your pet is fleeing. Your cat has arrived. Thank you.
Your life is slipping away.
Anymore. Your health is low.
More trading with them nasty snot skins. Don't take what they give. We don't help Wyload and his dumb greenies.
You're dying.
Order is death. Humans struggle to preserve the status quo.
Thank you.
gullible, insubordinate, self-interested. I'm starting to like the mercenary called Kenneth. The Empire has bought him with mere gold, but Mother could offer him so much more. I will keep an eye on that one.
trap. It's a trap.
You are near death.